今日はですね、ズバリ佐野直樹選手が、サムソン・フィーキ選手に挑戦状を叩きつけたといわれる真っ向勝負の第3戦を受けてきたわけなんですが、I was always alone, never wanted to be. I'm telling you, but you could never see from behind the wall. I'm still feeling crashing down. Oh, guillotine one jump. Shit! Oh!